Okay, this is Jackson, this is Ma, Stephanie, and this is Elias.
Okay, and today we're going to be doing a countercloth challenge to see which cloth soaks up the most water. So all three cups have about a third cup of water in it, and each boy has a Norwex countercloth, which is about the same size, a little bit smaller than a leading brand of select-a-size paper towels. And they are super absorbent, clean up lots of spills and messes. And so what we're going to do is we're going to see which cloth does the best job at soaking up all this water. So ready? Well, I think, oh, or wiping noses, that works too. So ready, set, go. Who's going to have the best cloth? I think mine's going to win.
What do you know, Mom?
I don't know. Just a guess. What do you think? Shove it all the way down and get all that water. Can you push it in? Okay. Whoa! Okay, we got
look,
one over here.
Look, guys, my top is my top got tipped over.
Look. No drips? Alright, well, I bet mine is even better than your guys's.
Mommy is a loser!
Can you use your cloth to wipe up some of my water that I spilled?
Nope, I didn't.
No, I will. Alright, thanks everybody for watching.
Yeah,
I guess the boys were winners.